פרק חב בייס, פסוק חבב, הפסוק says, והיה כי יצעק אליי, ושמעתי כי חנון אני. If he cries out to me, I will hear because I am gracious. A person is about to daven, and he thinks about himself, who am I? Who am I? Can I daven? Ula Kodesh Boku, listen. He knows exactly who he is, and what his level is, and he thinks, why will Ula Kodesh Boku listen to me? Says the Ramban on these words in the pasuk, ושמעתי כי חנון אני, and I will hear because I am gracious, says the Ramban. חונן ומקבל תחינס כל אדם. Kodesh Boruch Hu listens and accepts the prayer of every person. ואף על פי שאינו הגון, even though he's not worthy of it. Why? Because the word חנון מגזירס חינם, from the language of חינם. Free of charge, even though you're not worthy of it. והעניין, says the Ramban, שלא תחשוב לו איך בול סלמס הצדיק, I won't take from the צדיק, but סלמס אדם שאיננו צדיק, אקח ולא אשיבנו. I will take from someone who is not a צדיק and I don't have to return, because צעקסו לא ישמע כן, because הקדוש ברוך הוא is not going to listen, he's not a צדיק, so who cares? Says the Ramban, לפיכך אמר, that is why the pasuk says, כי חנון אני, I am gracious, ושומע צעקס כל מסחנן נשמע, and I listen and accept the prayer of anyone who davens to me. It's kedai to learn this Ramban, Perek Chav Beis, Pasuk Chav Bav in Shemois, to learn it by heart perhaps, to think about it before you daven, to know the importance and the value of your davening, no matter who you are, Kodesh Baruch Hu listens and accepts the prayer of anyone, Af al pi she'eino hagun, as the Ramban says, even though he's not worthy. You daven, yell to HaKadosh Baruch Hu, HaKadosh Baruch Hu will listen and will accept.